GoPro Hero 9 was launched around a year ago. Now rumors about the next version of the iconic GoPro action camera is starting to surface. And with the Hero 10, you will be getting a faster processor, a larger sensor, as well as improved stabilization. The Hero 10 Black will have blue lettering in front of the casing, as well as a reintroduction of the removable lens cap that they took away with the Hero 9. That option is quite comfortable and will save you from sending in your camera in case that you scratch the lens on your GoPro, which is very likely to happen as it is an action camera. Just for the record, this is a Hero 7. I have skipped the last two updates, so maybe the Hero 10 is the one for me. GoPro has finally decided to retire the GoPro 1 processor and replace it with the successor, the GoPro 2, as well as a sensor upgrade from 20 to 23 megapixels. That will make it possible for it to shoot 5.3K stabilized video in up to 60 FPS. If 4K is enough for you, you can do 120 FPS. The rumor even says that you can bump down the resolution to 2.7K and get up to 240 FPS of slow motion loving. And of course, with the new sensor size, you'll be able to do 23 megapixel stills in both JPEG and RAW. For those of you that like to post-process your images, the live streaming quality is still kept at 1080p. We will have an incremental update of the hyper-smooth video stabilization capabilities 4.0, which should offer gimbal-like stabilization. We know we can do it from the GoPro Max that is super stable when you lock the horizon. The same goes with Time Warp that is now 3.0 and will offer an improvement of time-lapse videos. It will still be waterproof in its own housing, down to 10 meters or 33 feet. One of the things that I really like with the new type of GoPro cameras. And as with the Hero 9, the Hero 10 will offer support for RAW photos, Super Photos, HDR, as well as webcam mode. The leaked information was provided by Roland Quandt and WinFuture. Link, of course, included in the description below. What do you think about the Hero 10? Is it worth the upgrade? Let me know in the comment below. I hope you liked this video. If you did, then feel free to give it a like. If you didn't like it, feel free to press the dislike button twice. Thank you for watching, and I'll be seeing you around.